यहाँ पर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंस्ट्रूमेंट से रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन हम देखते हैं, जैसे कि एन एमीटर इज कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज विद द सर्किट एलिमेंट हुज करंट वी विश टू मेजर। ए गैल्वेनोमीटर इज ए सीरीज विथ हाई रेजिस्टेंस इज कॉल्ड वोल्टमीटर। ए एमीटर शुड हैव वेरी लो रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू। ए वोल्टमीटर इज कनेक्टेड इन ए पैरेलल विद द सर्किट कंपोनेंट अक्रॉस विच पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस टू बी मेजर्ड। नेक्स्ट हम देखें, ए वोल्टमीटर शुड हैव वेरी हाई रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू। द सेंसिटिविटी ऑफ मल्टीमीटर इज गिवन इन, सेंसिटिविटी ऑफ मल्टीमीटर इज गिवन इन किलो ओम पर वोल्ट। If the full scale deflection current of multimeter is 50 micro ampere, its sensitivity is given by 1 divided by full scale deflection current, that is 50 or into 10 की power 6 ऊपर चला जाएगा यहाँ पर, तो यह जाएगा 15 divided by 5, तो यह जाएगा 20,000, यानी 20 किलो पर वोल्ट। If the multimeter has sensitivity of 1000 per volt and read 50 volt, its internal resistance is, तो इसका internal resistance कैसे निकालेंगे? Internal resistance निकालने के लिए 1000 divided by 50, तो आ जाएगा ये 20 किलो। A VTVM has more input resistance than that of the multimeter. The input resistance of BTVM is about 10 mega ohm. If the negative potential on the control grid of CRT is increased, the intensity of its voltage is decreased. For display of signal pattern, sawtooth voltage is applied to the horizontal plate of CRO. Two multimeter A and B have sensitivity of 10 kilo ohm per volt and 30 kilo ohm per volt respectively. Then multimeter B is more sensitive. A galvanometer of resistance G is shunted by a very small resistance S. The resistance of resulting emitter is GS divided by G plus S. A VTVM is never used to measure current. The sensitivity of voltmeter which uses a 100 microampere meter movement is 10 kilo ohm per volt. What is the total resistance of voltmeter on the 10 volt range when the meter movement is rated for 50 microampere of full scale current, that is 200 kilo ohm? The material used for coat inside the face of CRT is, that is phosphorus. When an emitter is inserted in the circuit, the circuit current will decrease. A series ohmmeter circuit uses a 3 volt battery and 1 milliampere meter movement. What is the half scale resistance for this movement? That is 3 kilo ohm. The most accurate device for measuring voltage, that is CRO. The horizontal plate of CRO are supplied with a sawtooth wave to observe the waveform of signal. The CRO used to measure voltage, frequency and phase. If the 2% of gain current is to be passed through a galvanometer of resistance G, then the resistance of shunt required is G divided by 49. Which of the following is likely to have the largest resistance, that is voltmeter of rating 10 volt? Ideal ammeter has zero internal resistance. The resistance of ideal voltmeter is infinite. To send 10% of main current through a moving coil, galvanometer of resistance 99 ohm, the shunt required is only 11 ohm. If the voltmeter of resistance G ohm and range V volt, the value of resistance required in series to convert it into voltmeter of range of nanovoltage, that is n minus 1 into G. An ammeter has resistance of G ohm and range of I ampere. The value of resistance required in parallel to convert it into ammeter of range n I is, that is G divided by n minus 1.